Okay, now it's your turn, Chloe cheered loudly. Shh, you're gonna wake up your mom, said Chrissy. Oops, sorry. So truth or dare? Truth, Chrissy seemed to be hesitant, but Chloe couldn't have it. Why truth? That's boring. You never pick dare, chicken. But I... Chicken? Chloe crossed her arms and turned away. Fine, dare then. What do you want me to do? I want you to... Go to your mom's room, flicker the lights, and slam the door shut. Chloe pointed towards the door in the hallway, right next to Chloe's bedroom, facing the stairs. Just to scare her mother. She forbid us to talk so late at night. Are you sure? Asked Chrissy. When I get caught, maybe she'll find out what we've been up to all this time. Maybe she'll get mad and maybe I won't be able to come over anymore. Why, of course not, silly. She'll probably blame me anyways. Now go for it. Go! Chrissy went into the hallway, and as Chloe said, she flickered the lights, closed the bedroom door, and with a loud slam, enjoying the sound of her mother's loud gasp and returning to Chloe's bedroom, closing the door behind her. They giggled together about what Chrissy just did. The giggling stopped when Chloe's mother found her way into the hallway, stomping towards Chloe's room, frustrated. Chloe quickly gathered the Ouija board, candles, books, and other knickknacks, threw it in the corner, jumped into her bed, and pretended to be asleep. Her mother opened the door, about to say something, but didn't. She sighed, stood there for a second, and then closed the door again. She retreated to her bedroom, went back to sleep, keeping the lights on, and the door closed this time. After a few moments, Chloe crawled out of the bed quickly, grabbed the Ouija board, and searched the ground on the plane chart. She then sat in the middle of the room again, lighting four candles and spelled out the words. That was a close call on the Ouija board.